Hey, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. It's Beaky once again with my big boy, Gyarl, right here, ladies and gentlemen. And we're going to play some Witcher 3 right here in 1080p, 60 FPS. I know sometimes I do 2K resolution or 4K with this game, but as I want to give you guys a higher resolution, I'm going to beat these guys up with my fist. Forget even bringing out my sword. Let's do it. Let's go. Don't need no weapons. Beat you on my fist, bro. I'm gonna be talking about some of the mods that I'm playing right now. I'm gonna talk about the Oculus Rift VR because that's a hot topic of the week. We all know it, ladies and gentlemen. Oculus VR being $500 is Parma Lucky crazy with that price. I thought a lot more gamers would be upset on me by saying my opinions that, you know, if it's gonna be early adopter thing and, you know, it's kind of expensive to just jump right into it, especially with their high PC requirements right now. I mean, guys, I have an i-Core 7 up in this computer, GTX 980, and my USBs are 3.0, but even their compatible checker is saying that I have some hardware is not that great for their process. I mean, my i7 is not good enough? Damn, like, do I need to buy a brand new processor for this thing? But either ways, we will do what we must.
I entrust myself.
Let's loot some stuff. So, before we get into the talk for the day, guys, let's go ahead and just find out where the hell we gotta do this thing.
Fire, I entrust my soul.
Must be the drop box.
Ah, there it is. Good eye.
Gave the signal. Spies should show up in far corners before midnight.
Right.
To the eternal fire, I entrust my soul.
At midnight. Will do. Well, all right, guys. So let's just talk about the mods that I'm using right now in Witcher 4. Witcher 4? I'm just skipping again. Witcher 3. All right, guys. I am using better icons, which you guys will be able to see right now if you guys want to see what the better icons is all about. It makes these icons right here, you know, for the, like, potions, the food. It makes everything a little bit clearer, a little bit easier to use. I always like inventory mods, guys. I know they're not the best thing ever when it comes to, like, flashy. I don't really use most mods that change my character like into like purple hair or something crazy like that. Those are not the type of mods. I usually like useful mods that actually help the gameplay a lot better. So better icons, I highly recommend it, guys. You're gonna need to be on Witcher 3 version 1.8. That's what the version I'm still on, guys. I haven't updated for 1.8 because many of my mods don't work after that point. Of course, I'm using weight limit over 9,000. So right now, guys, I have to lift up as much stuff. I won't become overburdened anytime soon because I have more than enough stuff in my inventory that I could go ahead and pick up. All right, the newest mod that I have in my inventory right now, guys, is a mod that allows me to actually craft and get a lot of great weapons, guys, for the relics. This is called the Enhancement System mod, and this is on version 1.8, guys. It actually allows you to upgrade your relic weapons and like keep upgrading them and add a lot of new weapons. It makes the weapon balance a little different in the game as well, making the weight of weapons a little bit more realistic. So if a weapon is supposed to be really heavy, it's gonna have to be like that. So this is gonna be a cool little mod. It's gonna change up the weapons in the game. It has a lot of compatibility issues if you guys don't use, like, you know, a lot of different mods, so you might want to go ahead and read that one. I'll have links in the description for all that, but the enhanced system mods, if you guys use a lot of relic weapons or like want to be able to craft those weapons or actually buy them in the game a lot easier, that's the mod for you right there. It doesn't make the game unfair, it just basically adds to the game's ability to actually use some of those lower level weapons at a higher level by upgrading them. And I think it's a really good mod. All right, guys. Next up, we got wealthy vendors. That basically gives the welders more money. Now, this one can be considered a cheat. I don't have it turned all the way up. It just allows the vendors to actually give more money for the freaking items, because, you know, guys, these vendors are kind of skimping out in money in this game, and it does kind of bug me. So I want them to have more money and more stuff in their inventory. So when the vendors with fair sale definitely
say some witches,
right? All right, increased creature loot. This one is once again could be considered a cheat if you guys think this make it easy. It just gives, basically, when you kill creatures, they actually do drop more stuff, which I think is important for me personally, guys. I mean, like, I hate killing waves and waves of freaking creatures and they don't drop absolutely anything, and I just feel like every single creature should drop something. I mean, if I kill one creature and I kill the other one, why should one drop a brain and the other one don't? They both got brains, so they always should drop their brains. That just makes that mod really easy. You can customize a different way. Once again, version 1.8 is what you guys should be on if you're using that one. And let's see, last but not least, we got increased gear improvement. So what this does is your improvement for your gear, your guild, basically lasts longer. So you guys know when you have all of my inventory. It does this right here. So like you guys know when you have like stuff on your sword or like you go to a blacksmith, I have all that stuff lasting a lot longer. All right, so let me just go ahead, guys, and just meditate real quick so that I could be 12 o'clock. It's 5 a.m. right now. 12 a.m. So that's what we need to go to our objective, and we're gonna go through this quest line right here, guys. Remember, this is Witcher 3 Wednesdays with me, Beaky, doing a quest line and just keeping it moving. I really do enjoy this game. I think it's one of my games of 2015.
Now, just to hide and wait.
To hide.
Oops. Behind the door. Best place to hide. Classic. Yeah.
Classic and simple. Let's see who got to meet Geralt. Who? Oh! Look who it is!
Triss? How'd you know to... Ah, Dijkstra, huh?
None other. I couldn't resist. Really want to see this through to the end.
Perfect place for a tryst. With Triss.
Mm-hmm.
This is funny.
Ceilings collapsed, mold on the walls, mouse droppings in the corner, lips almost pucker on their own.
Shh. He's coming. Hide.
I didn't expect her to show up, but I'm liking that. Ah, this guy. Let's see what he has to say.
Indisposed. Very indisposed.
I don't know who you are, but you're in deep. Shit right up to your nostrils.
You're in deeper, I assure you. But answer our questions and we'll help you get out.
The answer to each question will be the same. Sod off.
Sod off? You can't tell me that. That's no way to talk to a lady. Don't play the tough guy. Not worth it.
That's no way to talk to a lady.
To a lady, I never. But to a witch.
You can. Wouldn't recommend it, though.
He's boss!
Had enough?
Fuck off. I can take this.
Of course you can. But I'm just getting started.
Ooh, don't react.
You must be thinking this can't possibly hurt any worse. Oh, it can.
Enough!
So, gonna talk?
Let her do her work.
Yes! Yes! Just tell me what the fuck about!
We're looking for Dandelion. Who do you work for?
Pure curiosity. Who do you work for?
I won't say. No way.
Sure about that?
Radovid. I work for Radovid.
Wow.
Where'd Manga hide Sicky Ruven's treasure?
I've no clue.
You realize one word and you'll howl with pain again.
Yeah, and yet I still say I don't know a thing. Does that make you think?
Think he's telling the truth?
Ugh, looks like it.
Alright, and what the hell did Radovid even hope to achieve? Let's find out.
Radovid, what did he hope to gain by helping Manga?
He seeks to clear the field. Before he arrives.
Makes sense. Easier to take a city whose mages are gone.
This game looks so damn pretty.
He'll pay for this.
Like, I've been playing a lot of Fallout 4. I just gotta admit, man, which is some next-gen looking damn thing.
We're looking for Dandelion. We know Manga captured him.
That's what this is all about. A fucking minstrel. You might have said so from the start. Before you bloody started mucking my mind with magic. I can't believe it. For a miserable sap like that.
Hmm.
expect an apology?
No. But I've a right to be surprised, haven't I? The dandelion is on Temple Isle, in the dungeon beneath the shrine. Menger's planning to execute him in Oxenfurt. Positively spectacular.
Afraid you'll have to call off the show.
How can we free Dandelion?
Those I don't talk a lot during this one because I'm so interested in this game.
Issued in person.
Damn it.
We'll find a way. I have an idea. Tell you later.
Enough.
We've learned everything we wanted to.
Glad to hear it. Can I assume we can put this unfortunate incident behind us?
Not so fast. Geralt.
I know. He's seen too much.
What? I told you. I'll never...
Either he dies, or I wipe his mind.
Take his memory.
Strip him of his memory.
But I helped you. I helped...
It's not so bad, I promise.
Paisley and Gay.
Oh. Showed your claws today.
Really showed your claws today.
Is that how you see it? I'd put it differently. I showed how little I differ from these bastards. Let's finish up and leave. I want to go home, bathe, and get drunk.
Mention you have an idea how to free Dandelion. I'll walk you home.
Walk you home?
Not today, Geralt. Not today. But there is one other thing I wanted to talk about.
Maybe I should have said the other option.
Mind coming by later? Menga's dead, true, but that hardly marks the end of my troubles.
Said you had an idea about freeing Dandelion.
Yes. We know he's on the island, and he'll stay there until Menga orders him transferred to Oxenfurt, right?
Mm-hmm. Problem is, Menga's dead. So?
No one else knows that. He could have escaped the fire. He could reappear. Him or someone very, very similar.
A Doppler?
Mm-hmm. Your old friend Dudu Biberveld impersonated the halfling merchant. Dandelion claimed he seemed more real than the original. So much so, Vivaldi gave him a loan of several thousand crowns without batting an eye.
Yeah, except Dudu's in hiding right now. Priscilla might know something, though.
Fingers crossed.
Interesting. Hey, come back here. I was trying to get some ass. Oh, man. Great freaking quests in this game. This quest has some really bad controls. Like, that's the biggest problem. It's like, you know, I love Fallout. I really do. See what Fallout got for it? It has some of the greatest controls, like, for its RPG ways. It works. Third person, first person. It seriously just works. I don't have problems with the controls in Fallout. Witcher has some damn good way of doing their quests. And, like, you know, it's not as deep and expansive as Fallout in the sense of, like, you know, multiple crazy different paths. Now, I'm not saying that this doesn't have multiple choices, different endings, stuff like that. But Fallout has a lot of branching stuff. Like, there's a lot of stuff going on just in the open in Fallout, in the world. Like, it's quite crazy. But the thing about it is, the freaking controls in this game are just not good. I've had to patch the game so many times, use mods to get the controls just up to par. PC, playing with keyboard and mouse, and like if I switch to keyboard and mouse right now I'm using keyboard and mouse. You know, it's still not as up to par as I wanted to for the combat, but they've made it better. You know, let me pick up the one sword. Let's get to where we need to be going. So yeah, guys, I'm basically going to be sticking to the... I'm going to be sticking to the quest, whatever quest I am at. Currently, I'm not going to try to switch around too much because you guys know I have a bad habit of switching off the side quests, but I'll just continue from point to point and just keep this episode kind of small for you guys this week and then go on from there. Remember guys, on Wednesdays you'll get this and a Let's Talk. This week Let's Talk was about VR. I just want to kind of continue that right now guys with the whole that Oculus stuff. So I really do gotta say guys, man, I'm really kind of happy that a lot of other gamers didn't really get on me about the whole entire thing with Oculus. I said I was really willing to buy the early adopter fee, but I'm not willing to deal with the early adopter bullshit in the end of, like, you know, hardware requirements. Like, you're going to need somebody to have even a new 2015, 2016 i7, i5, and, like, you know, specific USB ports by a specific band. Like, why can't I use USBs in the front of my computer? Like, why should that be an issue? Like, I don't understand that. Why are those drivers an issue? I don't want to have to deal with those problems right now as an early adopter. Like, I'm not trying to buy a VR tech to be troubleshooting it. I just want to plug it in, use it, enjoy it. If I have the ability to share the gameplay with you guys, I will do that as well. I'm not too sure if it's actually going to be able to do that because, you know, unlike the PlayStation VR, which I know you can show, just send out to see, like, an easy way to share it. Like, they're going to be able to watch it on the screen. So I'm going to be able to capture what I'm doing in the VR and then just show it on the regular screen. But I'm not sure if that's going to be for Oculus. If there's any easy way to capture it, like, and view it on YouTube without it being, like, you know, the double VR look.
Geralt!
But either way, they made it easy for me because now I'm going to be able to, like, just know that I'm going to use that money to upgrade my computer or buy HTC Vive down the line.
Dandelion. I know where he is.
Where?
Dungeons on Temple Isle.
That's not a nice jest.
No jest, sadly. But don't worry, we'll pull him out. Triss has an idea. All we gotta do is find Dudu.
So you must find Dudu in order to find Dandelion, with the aim of ultimately finding Ciri? Sounds like an awful lot of searching, but I do wish you luck.
Don't have a choice. I gotta meet Horson Jr. He might know something.
Alright, quest complete. Cool stuff. See you later.
Take care now.
One thing I will also mention about Witcher that does actually hurt it in a way. So, Fallout, it's messed up to say it like this. We could overlook a lot of glitches and lots of problems. But when it comes to Witcher, stuff like when the hair clips through people's faces, like, if you guys noticed in the last cutscene with Triss Marigold, her hair was clipping through her face. Whoa! It does look quite out of place. And that is kind of an issue, you know? Like, you know, do we really want to deal with that? It takes away from the immersion, but Fallout, little glitches like that, I don't know. It's just different types of games. I don't know why we as gamers are allowed to let things like that go. Like, maybe because the Bethesda games have been like that, because I like the way the structure of the stuff actually works. I'm willing to let certain things go, but unlike, you know, Witcher, people's hair clipping through their faces, unlike, you know, Geralt's, which, like, his stuff has hair works when, you know, like, everybody else doesn't really have their hair works set up that way. But anyways, guys, the questions I have right now is, okay, what's this? Take the lovely Priscilla, okay. Where is this? Okay, that's that quest. Level 16. I just want to see all the quests I have. Well, we might as well go to Skellige. I mean, I've been here for long enough. I mean, I like here. I do like it. I mean, I really like this area. But it's about time we go to Skellige and end out the video right there, guys. From there, guys. Like I said, great game. I've played for a long time, but I have a lot of other games I need to play in 2016. Not only this one, you know. Let's go. Where the hell did you come from? Burn, baby, burn. Oh yeah. There's also some they have like the new executions that are actually in here because of the recent patch, which is really cool too.
That was the damn girl.
Anyways, let's get on the boat and get out of here. Actually, I want to go in the day.
Who's captain of this ship?
Looking at her. I. Her. That's right. I, a woman, am captain. Shocking as shit, I know.
Damn.
Need to get to Skellige.
Not on this boat, you won't.
Pay you well.
The islanders live off plundering the seas. Not willing to risk that.
Ever been there?
Ever sailed there?
Listen, the islanders attack all ships. When they hate someone, Nilfgaard, for instance, they attack him more. But truth be told, not much more. Loaded me once. Expect they wanted to see if I had captain's bollocks. That spot of fun gave me enough Skellige for a lifetime.
Damn.
That
she shut me the fuck down. She was having none of that. She's like, nope, I ain't going to Skellige. Alright, thanks to the lovely Priscilla, Geralt now knew that Ciri and I had struck the deal with the Warehouse Jr. Oh man, I really want to finish this. Like, you know, I kind of really want to freaking do this. I have to do it. I have to do it. Like, it's bugging the shit out of me. I hate having unfinished quests. Especially when they're in the freaking, This is why I don't finish certain RPGs, man. Not that I don't finish them. Oh, it takes just a while. We could just go to, you know, meet the lovely ladies and we'll tie here. Oh, not even here. Well, we have ourselves a...
Let's drink this nearly night.
How far do we have to go? We have to go pretty far, so let's get on this horse. Haha, man. I could call Roach, but... Roach, damn that horse. A horse has issues in this game, so yeah.
Oh,
I'm gonna let the Roach be where he's at. We can run with our own 2 feet. Gal is a pretty good runner himself. I actually love the freaking Gwent in this game. Like, that's like my favorite thing. I know it's really weird that a card game is my favorite thing in a game, but... Damn, that mini game is good. I really wish they would just like buy a freaking buy, make a damn. Oh, hold on. This dude.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher, White Wolf, they call you.
You stand accused of offending religious sentiment. We've orders to take you in for interrogation. Surrender your weapons.
This is a misunderstanding, but fine, take them. Though I'll need a receipt, wouldn't want to lose anything.
Yeah, drawing it up for you now.
Remember the preacher who spoke of witches and witchers? A man you humiliated before his faithful. He asked that we administer a sacrament on his behalf. Your last rites.
Ages.
I don't even need weapons. Nope. I knew I shouldn't have given it away, but it didn't matter to me. Nope. Physical up in here. Punches, yo. Let's go. Hey, do I have God mode on or something? Like, why am I? God mode must be on for me or something. So why the hell am I not, like, going, stuff not going down? Just realize that.
Why is your hair so gray, darling?
I do have the console command, man. What is God mode in which? I don't know. Let me find out. You know what? I'm not gonna waste time. I looked it up on my phone. If I had it on at some point, it must have been on for some reason. Like, I must have put it on for something big I wanted to fight and have some fun. Or maybe I spawned in a bunch of enemies to test something out or something. At least I'm feeling like I have it on. My bar's not going down. Could be wrong, could be right. Don't know. I will figure it out in a second. Let's continue onwards on our quest. Look at the light right there, the lens flare and the sense. Like, there's a lot of games out there that I don't like playing when it's like raining or dark.
Orson's men raided the putrid.
It doesn't
boat.
Look good. But
Master pissed off Bedlam.
It's grimy, it's real.
Watch
it looks
tread.
Good in that way.
No regrets, not your stomping.
And like when you walk, like someone sees you like this, you walk underneath here. You're not getting wet.
Hey, yours.
Good, and you walk back out. There you go. What's up, man?
Alright. You heard? Getting on me nerves, you grub.
Greetings.
Don't know you, not letting you in, and don't you fucking stand there.
I want my chance in the arena.
Come in.
Who's in charge?
Eagle. I call him Hook.
What the bloody hell was that?
A bout of sudden sincerity.
Let's go talk to Igor. And I leveled up, so might as well put them points in. Guess I didn't show you guys what my points were all about. Well, there you go. So many points. I don't remember everything I was doing before. Why do I have so many? Did I just not use them? I have 12 points right now. I don't remember. Whatever. I'll just continue on. Let's put all these over here. So let's activate this here. And then put this, which is an attack plus 5%. There we go. Got a lot of attack stuff, and then we still do got other stuff as well, so, and then we have 3 more points. So what we have right here is Axie. Targets do not move towards Garrel while his cast Axie increases the effectiveness of dialogue. Yeah, that's what I did that already. Alright, don't want to use any more of these. And I don't use any of those. But I can use some of these. Exploding Shield Quint pushes enemies back when it breaks. Stamina regeneration. I'll do one of these. Because I got 2 more points, I can play somewhere. This is Yarny. Increase the duration and the number of active modes. Okay, no. Um a sign. Igni's fire. Okay, it's fire. That's it. Sorry. For a second there, I kind of forgot which was which, so... But it kind of been stupid to do the wrong thing. Yeah, so there we go. We'll do this one because it's just three. Now, I can't use this yet, but I will eventually. Actually, I shouldn't have did that because I could just put three into this. That was kind of dumb. But I will unlock another, you know, more soon enough here. So level 18. And then we'll do it here and then go here. Side intensity. Everything's leveled up. All good.
Come on, get ready. Your turn now.
I am ready. Losers get paid anything.
Losers get carted off to the cemetery.
Oh,
remember our deal. Carted off to the cemetery? I ain't gonna go to the cemetery.
Yeah.
They told on for a moment.
Oh, yeah, I should probably save the game too. I haven't saved in a while.
There's your coin.
You're right.
I need work.
What can you do?
Good with a sword. Wouldn't scoff at working as protection.
And who here would you protect?
Crowds can spin out of control. Somebody's got to keep the peace.
Claim any kind of experience?
Done my share of fighting. Wouldn't carry a sword if I didn't know how to use it.
Have you killed humans?
Sometimes.
Why not come out and say you're a witcher? It's plain to see.
Not looking for any monster contracts. Need a regular job for a while.
I'll have to test you. I want to see how you manage in a fight, if you can fight at all. You shall fight in the arena. Survive three bouts, and I'll put you to work.
All right, let's do it.
Set me up.
Already have. Shall we start right away, or do you need time to prepare?
I'm ready.
Always prepared.
Excellent. Let's see what you're worth. Remember, you fight to the death. The crowd doesn't take kindly to those who spare their foes.
Let's do this.
Ready your purses! Betting is open! From the far east, where a man's life is worth less than a cup of water, a witcher, a murderous mutant. His opponent, Gustav Roan, a man who cut his way out of his mother's womb with a knife. As ever, a fight to the
death.
I will not kill him.
Release the hounds!
Can I get hurt right now? Or no? What's wrong with that? No, God mode must be on. Like, I'm sorry, guys. I don't know why I turned it on whenever the last time I played. There must have been a reason for it. Player commands got an event. Yeah, let me turn this shit off. Don't know why.
Damn, you're up.
The Witcher wins! Next fight! Born brawlers in battle! A fracas! A rumpus! A fray! The Witcher versus the Hairy Brothers! Straight from the Wild Isles of Skelligar! Sired by a mountain bear, they live to kill.
Yield, or end like your brother.
Never.
The Witcher and Gustav Rowan defeat the the Witcher doing what he does best. Face to face with beasts.
Beast? What beast dares battle me? Up right there for once. Well, 4-1. I don't got no damn health. Check something in the controls real quick. One second, guys. Use what you sense, access menu, pass on. Yeah, I already know that.
Boris! Boris! Especially for you, for the first time in a long time, release Boris!
Come on, Boris. I'm gonna die like the rest of them.
For the Witcher!
Got girls drinking, guys up there. Pretty ass damn game.
Bravo! Plowing Scragdom Farrah. They tell me a true bruise had come to the arena. Would you believe it? They were right.
Thanks. I'd like to know who's congratulating me.
Slow, ain't ya? Came here to end me, and you've no notion what I look like. Well, we've nattered enough. Now,
Cleaver's dwarves are in the sewers. They've slaughtered the guards.
Don't stand here like a sodden prick at a wedding. Muster the men and get out those midgets. And would someone please kill the blasted Witcher?
Junior. I know who he was.
You heard the man. Kill him!
They were smart. They would have threw some, like, Molotovs at me or something. No, threw a bomb down here. It's fine. We gotta do it. We can fight this out. Goodness, bro. Hope you didn't need that arm. That's why I have the over 9000 mod, just so I can pick up anything without having to really worry about what I'm picking up until later on. Let me enjoy the game a little bit more. Highly recommend this game to anybody who hasn't played it. I should probably go ahead and use some more potions in this place. Let's see what we got right here. That's a dragon. And what we got here? That's the ability point one. Oh yeah, that's why, the potion of cleansing. So that's if I want to do my abilities over again, that'd be useful. These ones fuck with your toxicity, so it's kind of dangerous. This one only works if you're, like, you know, at max health. Each blow land increase your attack power until either the fight ends or damage. Other than that, the potion toxicity is taken. Let's use this one. I don't use this much. It does increase toxicity, so gotta be careful. So I'll save it for like a little big fight, but anyways, let's get our health up. Hoping there'll be more than one guy to fight right there, but whatever. I didn't really even loot the guy.
Good thing.
Warehouse. Status right there, and now we could go ahead and swallow some. This is for our health, and then this one's thunder increases attack power, and then my dragon's breath, which I do want to use with Igni. I messed up last time.
Nay, not like that.
What difference would it make? I'm gonna be playing some Borderlands with PC sequel on PC too, so gotta hit my friend because she still wants to do that.
Cut yourself while shaving.
And who's gonna show when I'm gonna upload that?
To the cause. His sins shall be forgiven.
I really should just call my damn horse, but.
So, what's it gonna be?
F it, I'm already running. Even use teleport. I could actually just fast travel. I think next time I might install is fast travel.
I have a good idea.
Fairly damn useful.
I'm hungry.
You're hungry. I'm hungry too. Get them
get
here
food.
And only here.
Yeah. No. Oh fuck! Don't worry.
Witcher.
There's a torch to make sure the prick licker's not here. I'd expect teeth to go up my arse before I'd expect to find horse and hiding in it.
Greetings.
Ach, you're Reuven's mate, aren't you? Heard of you.
You in charge here?
What's it to you?
Looking for Junior.
Aha! Welcome to the Horse and Hunters Club. Alas, we're fresh out of membership cards. And you're out of luck as far as Junior goes. Bugger's not here.
Know where I can find him?
No.
Well, you're no help.
Bloody mess.
Just sort of happened. Came here, polite and all, to invite Horse and Junior to a get-together with his mates. Became obvious right quick that none here acknowledged the ancient rite of hospitality.
Yeah. Death by sword is usually not the way that, you know, the hospitality that most people are looking for. Alright, gonna look.
I'm gonna take a look around.
Got my eye on you.
I'm a
debt collector.
Ah!
Come on!
I'm gonna loot that. Ah, here we go.
Dwarves were thorough as debt collectors. Didn't leave a scrap.
Don't mind if I take the stuff in the unneeded loot. I'll take all that.
Seems to me I've heard of you before, Whitehair.
I don't care if you heard of me, bro. I got investigations to do. I'm the Witcher.
Nothing interesting here.
Well, except for a bunch of dead bodies, you know. Bed, honeycomb. I think that Fallout does a better job with this crafting, though. I don't like how Witcher's crafting is really set up. I know completely two different types of games, but I'm just talking because they're both RPGs and they're both RPGs I'm currently playing. I want to play Xenoblade Chronicles, though. I just haven't picked it up yet for the Wii U. I might be disappointed by it, but who knows?
Place has been scrubbed clean.
I know I should be going to Skeletor, but damn it if I don't like doing this stuff. Or I can go back to Trish Marigold while I finish off her quest. Get some boon. I'm not sure how that will end out, but one of those ways probably.
Geralt Lared! Nice razors you got there.
Oh yeah, they're really nice
one
razors.
One cannot make an omelet without
breaking them. I can show you how sharp they are, right?
Damn it, lost my way again.
If I met you, mate, back there at Loch Noeen.
Ow!
I did not mean to do that.
Bad idea.
Surrender!
You need to do that, bro. Mistake. Oh, That was too high? No. I thought I could survive that jump. Oh my god, I hope it doesn't go back to always the one I saved it. If I did, I'll just end the episode right here, guys. I can't... forgetting about it. Certain games don't really autosave. Oh no. Oh, this was really suck. Oh man. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be pretty far back. I am pretty darn sure. Okay, no. Not that far. I'm back in the house. Whew. Alright. Well, that's what I get for trying to jump over the thing. I'm gonna try to finish this damn quest and then we'll call that a wrap for this episode, guys. Witcher Wednesdays with mods.
All roads lead to my hut.
Scram! Before I lose my patience.
See something real quick. Kind of forgot what to keep. I'm sorry I keep pausing it like that. I just don't remember all the controller support. I am using an Xbox One controller. Just don't remember everything. Call horse. Oh, Roach! What is up with that? Why is that still there?
Damn it, lost my way again.
That's it, Roach.
Be gone, or I'll inform the hunters you're a non-human.
I asked for fresh fish.
Right,
what's this?
Quite a while just to really gallop all the way from all parts of the city, which is annoying. I'm gonna keep that here. What if I want to do it here?
And whosoever contributes coin to the cause, his sin shall be forgiven.
Yeah, this is why I don't like running away from the city. Anyway, I think I'm gonna stop it right here, guys. Just because of the fact that I'm going to but hey, it's gonna be pretty high quality. I
The witch hunters
of now I will remember that. Yeah, the Witcher can't jump from that. You know, that's a little too much hops for the Witcher. Anyways, guys, it's been Beaky here with the Untitled Game Show playing some Witcher 3 on PC. I'll be back with some more gameplay for you guys next time with the Witcher. We did complete one quest for this week. If you guys have any recommendations for mods, please leave them in the comment section below. If you guys want to see the mod list, it will be in the comment section in the description below for you guys to go check out those mods. All right, until next time, next week Wednesday, we'll be back with more Witcher 3 with Big Game. Ladies and gentlemen.